Hi friends, today I'm gonna make spaghetti, combination seafood. So I'm gonna go ahead put the water in the pot. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead boil the water. Turn on the stove. There you go. So I boil the water right now. This spaghetti noodle I'm gonna make. Yep, I bought this spaghetti noodle. It's about $5 or $6, something like that. It's very cheap, so I'm gonna see how it tastes good or not. Okay guys, this is a mixed seafood. I'm gonna make my spaghetti, and I love mussel. I bought mussel. This 2-pack for $5 or $6, very cheap. So I'm gonna go ahead boil this one first. Yep. To boil spaghetti, I have to put salt. Have to add on salt a little bit in there. Make a taste. This is spaghetti right here for 2 people. So I'm gonna go ahead drop that in. Cook for 10 minutes maybe. Okay, I've just finished boiling. Everything looking good. I'm gonna go ahead stir that in here. And that's it. Okay, this is a mussel. I'm gonna go ahead quick. Right now with the hot water, because I never kept trust, you know, what's going on. So I'm gonna go ahead cook a little bit, rinse it out. Yeah, just rinse it out a little bit, you know, you never know. So up before you put in the tomato sauce, you rinse it out first. That's what I'm doing right now. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead rinse it out. Okay, right here, ready, just only keep the hot water, rinse it out. Now I feel like clean now. Good. Together with this seafood, mix together. Alright. Stay here for a minute. Okay, finally I cook my spaghetti about 17 minutes. It's about get done. It takes time to cook spaghetti, guys. I don't really cook spaghetti all the time. Okay, I'm gonna clean it out. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out. Yep. Awesome. Like the noodle. See that? This is for 2 people. Yep, this is, oh my god, that's a lot. 2 people, we cannot finish. I have to eat tomorrow. Okay guys, this is gonna be my tomato sauce for spaghetti, because I just wanna go shortcut and quick. But the key is right here, you know, to cook. Here we go again, you know, eat small animals, small little things. It's not gonna make you fat, it's not gonna make you feel guilty. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my own taste, spaghetti with Lao taste. I'm gonna show you how to make Lao taste, okay? Okay, first I'm gonna use this avocado oil. Go ahead, just put in here, and then my pot. I'm gonna go ahead and put the oil. You know, I put oil, you can put a lot, no problem. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that oil right now. Okay, this is Lao taste spaghetti. I put the ground garlic in the hot oil right now. Meal tastes good. This is Lao taste, so I have to put the garlic. And my tomato sauce, I'm gonna go ahead and put in here. Just only for 2 people. Don't have to be too much. Yeah. Let's cook for now. Cook a little bit. Lao taste. I'm gonna add on my hot spicy in the sauce right under the spaghetti sauce right here. A little bit. Let it cook down. And this is seafood right here. I'm gonna throw it down. Throw the seafood down. Very easy, you know, cook at home, you know, healthy. You can cook spaghetti at home. When I go to our garden, they cook, but you know, not very I want it. It's just the flavor, it's just not the way I want it, so I better cook at home. Lao taste, just like this. At home, Lao taste. Let them cook it down for a minute. Yeah. So let's always put some more. This sauce right here, guys, go with everything, you don't believe it. Don't matter, Italian food, Lao food, American food, they go with everything. It's so good. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and throw this one down. Oh my god. This is why I say cook at home, eat at home, you see? Look at Oh my goodness, look at that. Look at that. This is cook at home. Everything at home. Eat healthy, cook better, you know your food, you know. Always better cook at home. This is Lao taste. Now they have spring onion. Lao taste, guys. Lao taste. And I'm gonna put here sparkle spring onion for Lao taste. You know, cook at home. This is less than 30 minutes. Basically, only 20 minutes. Look at that, how good it tastes. How so good. Look at that. Oh my god, you can make at home if you have kids. You don't need to go eat to nobody's food. You know, you just cook at home, tastes good more than restaurants. Restaurants, they don't really care. They do bad quality. Or they, you know, disappoint me all the time. When they go, I'm never happy about it because they cook. Very cool, it's not very good. So, right here, spring onion. This is Lao style spaghetti. Spring onion, guys. It's nothing wrong with that. Even you can add vegetable too. You know, to cook. You know, when you cook, all we want to cook. I cook the food all the time. But this is for everyone. Blue Moon, I cook spaghetti, but spaghetti, this is, it's a Italian food. But you know what's best, but spaghetti come from China, and they buy the factory, the Italian people take over the spaghetti name. This is China made from the first time, and they sell the whole factory to them. And this is why the noodle right here is Asian noodle, and I cook this noodle only less than 30 minutes. It's so simple, so easy, guys. If you want the seafood, you just get seafood the way I have it. You want meatball, they have meatball in the frozen. You can go to restaurant depot to buy a whole pack meatball, only $20. $20, so easy. And then cook, eat for family and good taste. And not very important thing, this hot sauce right here, you don't need to go with everything I put in here. Just to make the flavor brice up, you know, the little spicy, little sour. Oh my god, this is crazy. This is crazy. I never used in my spaghetti, first time I ever use this one. It's so good. What you do? You just buy this brand. If you have time, you add on fresh tomato in there, but tonight I don't have time. So I'm just go ahead. Just cook the way it is, but my taste, you know, brown the garlic, smell good. And put my hot sauce in there and spring onion topping. Oh my god, you guys. This is, it's a jackpot spaghetti. You can eat for two, for three people. If you have family, here, bingo. So, I'm gonna share with you in a minute because cooking food, you have to enjoy and make an easy way to cook. It's not that hard, okay guys? Very easy. I'm gonna put it in place and eat. Right now, I have wine and drink my wine too, you know? I have to taste it. Man, this is yummy. You guys, cook at home, eat at home. Crazy, crazy good, you know? Oh my god, so good. So delicious. I'm gonna serve it you guys in a minute, okay? See, Kendall Jackson, good with this. I'm gonna pop my wine in a minute. We pop it right now. Yep. When you work so hard, you come home and you just cook your good food and enjoy and eat it. And save. Yep, it's very good. Right now, I'm gonna go ahead sit down and eat, you guys. Look at that, still hot. Look at my place. Oh my goodness. Look at my wine. Oh yes. Oh yes. Okay, that's cheer for the spaghetti tonight. Easy to homemade, guy. Healthy food, like I say, eat small, a little thing like that. It's never gonna get fat, especially if you cook at home less than 30 minutes. Good for family, you know, the children love it, the kids love it, everybody love it, and have fun and eat it. Good food at home, guy. Cheer. I'm going to share, but it's so easy to make this spaghetti. Lao taste by Lao taste. Cheers. All right. I'm going to eat now. See you guys. Talk to you later. Please thumbs up, subscribe, and I come up more food, okay? Bye-bye. Today I'm gonna make spaghetti, calamansi and seafood. So I'm gonna go ahead put the water in the pot. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead boil the water. Put on the stove. There you go. So I boil the water right now. This spaghetti noodle I'm gonna make. Yep, I bought this spaghetti noodles about $5 or $6, something like that. It's very cheap, so I'm gonna see how they taste good or not. Okay guys, this is a mixed seafood. I'm gonna make my spaghetti, and I love mussel. I bought mussel. This 2-pack for $5 or $6, very cheap. So I'm gonna go ahead boil this one first. Go ahead boil it. Yep. To boil spaghetti I have to put salt. Have to add on salt a little bit in there. Make a taste. This is spaghetti right here for 2 people. So I'm gonna go ahead drop that in. Cook for 10 minutes maybe. Okay, I've just finished boiling. Everything looking good. I'm gonna go ahead filter in here. And that's it. Okay, this is a mussel. I'm gonna go ahead quick. Rinse out with the hot water because I never can trust, you know, what's going on. So I'm gonna go ahead cook a little bit, rinse it out. Yeah, just rinse it out a little bit, you know. You never know. So before you put in the tomato sauce, you rinse it out first. That's what I'm doing right now. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead rinse it out. Okay, right here, ready. Just only put in hot water, rinse it out. Now I feel the clean now. Good. Together with this seafood, mix together. Alright. Stay here for a minute. Okay, finally I cook my spaghetti about 17 minutes. It's about get done. It takes time to cook spaghetti, guys. I don't really cook spaghetti all the time. Okay, I'm gonna clean it out. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out. Yep. Awesome. Like the noodle. See that? This is for 2 people. Yep, this is, oh my god, that's a lot. 2 people, we cannot finish. I have to eat tomorrow. Okay guys, this is gonna be my tomato sauce for spaghetti because I just wanna go shortcut and quick, but the key is right here, you know, to cook. Here we go again, you know, eat small animals, small little things. It's not gonna make you fat. You're not gonna make you feel guilty. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my own taste. Spaghetti with Lao taste. I'm gonna show you how to make Lao taste, okay? Okay, first I'm gonna use this avocado oil. Go ahead, just put in here in the, my pot. I'm gonna go ahead and put the oil. You know, I put oil, you can put a lot, no problem. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that oil right now. Okay, this is Lao taste spaghetti. I put the ground garlic in the hot oil right now. Make it smell taste good. This is Lao taste. So I have to put the garlic. And my tomato sauce, I'm gonna go ahead and put in here. Just for 2 people. Don't have to be too much. Yep. Let it cook for now. Cook a little bit. A Lao taste. I'm gonna add on my hot spicy in the sauce right under the spaghetti sauce right here. A little bit. Let it cook down. And this is seafood right here. I'm gonna go ahead and throw it down. Throw the seafood down. Oh yes. You know, very easy, you know, cook at home, you know, healthy. You can cook spaghetti at home. When I go to our garden, they cook cook, but you know, not very I want it. It's just the flavor, it's just not the way I want it, so I better cook at home. Lao taste, just like this. At home Lao taste. Let them cook it down for a minute. Yeah. See, that's all we put some more. This sauce right here, guys, go with everything, you don't believe it. Don't matter, Italian food, Lao food, American food, they go with everything. It's so good. Throw this one down. Oh my god, this is why I say cook at home, eat at home. You see, look at that. Oh my goodness, look at that, look at that. This is cook at home, everything at home, eat healthy, cook better, you know your food, you know, all the better cook at home. This is Lao taste, gotta have spring onion. Lao taste, guys. Lao taste. And I'm gonna go ahead, sparkle spring onion for Lao taste. You know, cook at home. This is less than 30 minutes. Basically, only 20 minutes. Look at that, how good it tastes. How look taste, how look so good. Look at that. Oh my god, you can make at home if you have kids. You don't need to go eat to nobody food. You know, you just cook at home, tastes good more than restaurant. Restaurant, they don't really care. They do bad quality. Or they, you know, disappoint me all the time. When I go, I never happy about it because they cook, the way they cook is not very good. So right here, spring onion, this is Lao style spaghetti. Spring onion, guys, it's nothing wrong with that. Even you can add vegetable too. You know, to cook, you know, when you cook, all we want to cook, I cook the food all the time. This is for everyone. Blue Moon, I cook spaghetti, but spaghetti, this is Italian food. But you know where spaghetti come from? Come from China. And they buy the factory, the Italian people take over spaghetti name. This is China made from the first time, and they sell the whole factory to them. And this is why the noodle right here is Asian noodle. And I cook this noodle only less than 30 minutes. It's so simple, so easy, guys. If you want the seafood, you just get seafood the way I have it. If you want meatball, they have meatball in the frozen. You can go to restaurant depot to buy a whole pack meatball, only $20. $20, it's so easy. And then cook, eat, whole family, and good taste. And not very important thing, this hot sauce right here, you don't believe it. Go with everything I put in here. Just to make a flavor brice up, you know, the little spicy, little sour. Oh my god, this is crazy. This is crazy. I never used in my spaghetti. First time I ever used this one. It's so good. What you do, you just buy this brand. If you have time, you add on fresh tomato in there, but tonight I don't have time. So I'm just go ahead. Just cook the way it is. But my taste, you know, brown the garlic, smell good. Put my hot sauce in there and spring onion topping. Oh my god, you guys, this is it's a jackpot spaghetti. You can eat for two, for three people. If you have family here, bingo. So I'm gonna share with you in a minute, because cooking food, you have to enjoy and make an easy way to cook. It's not that hard. Okay guys, very easy. I'm gonna put on a plate and eat right now. I have wine, drink my wine too, you know. I have to taste it. Man, this is yummy. You guys, cook at home, eat at home. Crazy. Crazy good, you know? Oh my god, so good. So delicious. I'm gonna serve it you guys in a minute, okay? See, Kendall Jackson, I'm good with this. I'm gonna pop my wine in a minute. We pop it right now. Yep. When you work so hard, you come home and you just cook your good food and enjoy and eat it and save. Yep, it's very good. Yep, right now I'm gonna go ahead and sit down and eat, you guys. Look at that, still hot. Get my place. Oh my goodness. Get my wine. Oh yes. Oh yes. Okay, that's cheer for the spaghetti tonight. Easy to home make, guys. Healthy food, like I say, eat small, a little thing like that. It's never gonna get fat, especially you cook at home less than 30 minutes. Good for family, you know, the children love it, the kids love it, everybody love it, and have fun and eat it. Good food at home, guys. Cheer. I'm going to share, but it's so easy to make this spaghetti. Lautis. By Lautis. Cheers. Oh yes. All right. I'm going to eat now. See you guys. Talk to you later. Please thumbs up, subscribe, and I come up more food. Okay. Bye bye.